to my loyal viewers them and my subscribers them. In this video, what we come to talk about to the people, we come to talk about Rying King. Rying King finally show him face from the time when Rying King meeting at that incident. We are talk about when Rying King get shot. So people have that video for providing with. We also come to talk about Jahmiel and Vershon. So people, Jahmiel, I say him and Vershon now have no more beef. Jahmiel, I know say him reach out to Vershon on Instagram in spirit him say yo, you know some if you do a collaboration with Vershon, and him reach out to Vershon and Vershon take the accept. Vershon not up in him feeling. Jahmiel, I know say yo, a unity him off you see in a dance hall. So people will also come to talk about Alkaline. So viewers and subscribers, before we dive in at the topic them, leave a like on this video, see that to subscribe to this channel, turn post notification on. So people, we are gonna start off this review talking about Rying King. So people, Rying King post a video on him Instagram and the fans them long for say Rying King. So Rying King, I reach out to the sound man them with that video, make the sound man them know say yo, him active for the dub them right now, him active for the dub session them. So people, just take a listen of this video. More than leave on a comment in the comment section, cause a lot of people na say Rying King on a video for this long while. When I talk about the visual,
I'm not saying I'm on a Rying King representing him, and I don't know in a dubplate session all week this week. Link up every sound, man. Is it me? So I cross the screen for the rest of information, like the number and them things. You hear that? Yeah, man. Link up right away, Rying King.
So people, see Rying King post that video on him Instagram, and people in the comment section will see the fans them up if you see Rying King on a video. Yes, what me I said, the fans them are going very excited over Rying King just to see them artists on a video from Rying King get showed. People, when I see a video from Rying King recently, video when I talk about the visual, because them visual they do long time and set for release. I talk about recent video like one I'm just showing. So people are gonna move on to what Jahmiel I say about Vershon right now. So Jahmiel, I'm gonna know say yo, him and Vershon good right now, no beef, no dite. Yeah, so I'm gonna say Jahmiel, I'm gonna know say him and Vershon have a new song for forward upon him recent interview where him do with Shiny B. So people, where I'm gonna see the interview there, and people were like, for so go on.
Drive me a drive, you know. And the voice said to me, say, yo, you know, say, yeah, Vershon, produce something. You see me? And me, the man, no. Like, when the voice stand out to me, and you see me, tell me to do a certain thing, but just do it, brother, I'm not itch. So, I put my ego aside, you see me, because when I'm an ego, brother, I put that aside, and I just reach out to him and say, yo, you know, say, the voice say, me, I have to do something, though.
So how did you link him? Was it on DM?
Instagram, was it Instagram, man. I mean, I tell him, say, yo, man, voice link, man. I say, yo, that for happen, man. And I say, yo, bro, G, that would be a good looking up. And I say, oh, I'm DM, man. I make it happen, man. You see me?
And so, there was no resistance. Was there any resistance from Vershon at all? Like, how would this
no
work?
No resistance, my G. No resistance. I just got to do him work, you know, brother. You see me? So, to all that feeling that come over me and say, yo, that are the right thing for the brother. I know, say, nothing ever going to go wrong. It's not going to just flow.
So people, Jahmiel, I could know, say, yo, him not have no ego. In spirit, tell him, say, yo, you know, say, me and Vershon for the pan, you see him beat, though. And Jahmiel reach out to Vershon. Yeah, so me I say. And people, that is a good thing. So I want to see dancehall artists, them are unite viewers and subscribers. We now want to see no war in a dancehall. The artists them are eight on each other. You see what me I say? Dancehall need unity. Are them things that me I talk about long time. So people, respect Jahmiel for this. You see what me I say? Not for the people I say, yo, Jahmiel I look friend and Jahmiel want this and that. No, my friend, Jahmiel does she say, yo, the music can go up on a different level. Jahmiel appear the music more deep. So people, more all of the MVP fans them, all of the Patriot fans them, comment and tell me what you think about this, or we see Jahmiel post on him Instagram a talk about the unity with him and Virgin right now. People, we love to see what go on. Them things that I want to see in a dance hall. We like when the artists them unite viewers and subscribers. And Jahmiel say, yo, him and Virgin have him them song where I go forward very soon. So all of the Patriot fans them look out for that. And people, me know the collaboration there, it a go on very good. Cause people a Virgin pan the conscious side. And also Jahmiel, and people, when them ever them japa song, it always shot, it always epic viewers and subscribers. Jahmiel very talented, also Virgin very talented, but me feel like Virgin him kinda underrated. So people, if you feel like Virgin kinda underrated, leave it in the comment area. So people, we're gonna move on to the next topic. We are gonna talk about Alkaline in this video right now. So people, when just like up the video, just share the video, subscribe to the channel, turn post notification on, so whenever the new upload them forward, you are the first one to get notified. So people, all you have to do is just subscribe to the channel and turn post notification on, you know. So people, Alkaline right now. So people, we see some picture with Alkaline a surface. People, me I go put them on in the screen so you can see what me I talk about. So people, Alkaline have a brand new upcoming music video for forward right now. A lot of people will see I talk about Alkaline music video. A lot of people I talk about them picture where we see a surface with Alkaline. People them say yo, them go get a brand new visual. So more all of the Alkaline fans them tell me what they think in the comment section. So people, and just look out for your music video. Me the tell them say yo, Sponge Music me could know say yo, Redog's music video a job. So people, I wonder if a Redog's music video Alkaline a go release in a next release whenever him a go post it. Because people, you see Alkaline very unpredictable. You can't know him move. You can't know what Alkaline a go forward with right now. People, we just have to watch and see. Well, people just know say yo, Alkaline him have a visual video a forward. So people, me just want to look out for the visual video there from Alkaline. Cause people, when Alkaline drop the one day and nothing normal, it a go story up in a dance hall. And people, me always telling you say yo, when Alkaline make a video, when Alkaline do a video and put it out, people, or when him do a song and put it out, we always get good quality from Alkaline. People always I go talk about it, cause just the work of Alkaline put in a dance hall, people, I always I tell them that. People, if you not put in a work in a dance hall, people not go talk about it. If you not the power there, if you not the strength there, and people, Alkaline been a put in the work over the years. But people, as I'm telling you, Alkaline need for release more music. So people, if you don't agree, let me know. But people, the artist need to put out some more music to me. You see what I say? The artist need to drop some more song, or the one song a month thing nah go work. People, Alkaline, if you drop even one cheese song a month, that not bad. You see what I say? So people, when you stick around pan Alkaline Vivo, but people, I feel like Alkaline are going to give you something soon. People, if I not today Alkaline a job sitting tonight or Friday, that is just my speculation about Alkaline. And people, me can't predict Alkaline move them, cause people are youth are him very smart. Alkaline a make people study him. Alkaline a make people predict what he might go do. You see what I say? But people, just know say yo, Alkaline have a bag of thing in store for the fans them. Anytime Alkaline start release music again, when you know say yo, I don't know normal, the fans them are go proud of Alkaline music them when them forward. So people, when the stick around to Alkaline Vivo, remember me the tell them say yo, Alkaline are forward with some banger, cause people we hear it. So people, if you reach a far end of the video and you don't subscribe to this channel, please consider subscribing, turn post notification on, so whenever the new upload forward, you are the first one to get notified. People, I'm out there.